Here we are at Riverside Gun Club today. Warm day in February, beautiful Rowan County. We are located off of Stokes Ferry Road between Salisbury and Albemarle. And we have a full house today. Have a lot of shooters who came down from up in the mountains to shoot with us. And we have a 100-yard shooting range inside of this chicken house. Nice rifles.
You know something?
I jumped on one of them, and it didn't go out. It split the ring.
Here we have the reigning club champion. He has shot 49 out of 50 X's at 100 yards, Mr. Doug Pascal. He's going for 50 today.
Didn't work.
Okay, here we are at the Wailing Wall.
Someone's in there. Tried Bargett. Huh?
Have you tried Bargett? Oh, hadn't tried it yet.
What you doing, Dale?
Huh?
Reloading at the match, huh?
Just changing the length.
There ain't no circle, just we see white.
Oh, I see it.
That's just a magnifier. Can you see it?
Hell, blind man can see it there.
Yep. Look, that's
what y'all got a question?
Oh, that's great.
See a little bit of light on it?
I wish they used something like that on it.
It keeps it easy.
It works nice for me because, like in 22 matches, it's a five-time match. And if you got two relays and you sit there putting those things, trying to run the line and everything else, I'm afraid y'all. The guy named Don Sutton. The whole thing. I remember that name. Well, Don
guys that kind of showed me the road how to do this down there.
Get him, Joe.